if you need me for anything. Abe, I'm gonna be busy
error
at 6 p.m.
Oh my god, why is it doing the error has occurred thing? Wait,
an error has occurred.
Ben, go just stay on the character select screen for now. Slippy, please.
Oh, up throw knee, that makes you want to throw up.
Throw up knee. Right?
That was my joke.
Oh.
I liked it, Joe.
Are you on the character select screen right now, Ben?
Thanks, Ian.
Ben.
Joe, I like when you shut up.
Oh god, Ben's muted. Are they playing?
Yeah, that's what my therapist says.
That's what my noise guy says when he wants to not hear my voice.
I like when Joe shuts up.
Are they playing right now? I swear to god.
Most likely.
Slippy is just not working.
Can we get a better president?
All right. Here's a question. Abe, would you rather not hear me talk at all for 24 hours or hear me scream for the whole 24 hours?
That'd be really, really
Ian,
funny.
Yeah.
Are you in game right now?
Yes.
Okay. I'm going to put you on instead. Because Ben is definitely
okay, we're about to
not working.
Finish game one, I think.
Here we are.
Oh.
Do you want us to do a test stream to make sure, like a test game, before we start?
It should
like
be
before
fine.
We start the next game. I mean,
I just saw the end of game one, so it should be
okay.
Okay,
cool.
Let's run a test saps to make sure the bracket goes okay. Every morning my parents do a rehearsal breakfast before I get up.
Every night I eat dinner. Thanks,
Brave. Cut you.
Sometimes it's not food, though.
Every night I wake up.
Christ.
You okay?
That's a manic
laugh.
Was that
the Joker?
Yeah, that was...
Dude,
this sounds like he's standing on top of a pile
like a
of money
seagull.
Right now. Yeah, he does sound like a seagull.
I just played this Falcon that taunted because he was up 3-1, and then he lost because amazing. I love breaking people's dreams, except for me.
Breaking my dreams?
I'll break you in the game.
Dude, this guy, I haven't played you in like 3 years.
Dude, I haven't played in like 3 years.
Yeah.
I'd be down. Are you playing right now?
Yeah, I'll play. I'm Falcon right now.
Oh, I've been playing a lot of Falcon.
Oh, cool, yeah, you can roleplay.
I'll roleplay. What's your thing? 8-3-4-1?
Yep.
What's your thing? This 4-2-2. People who have three better names for search codes, I don't trust them.
What are you talking about, bro?
Are you a
Timmy? Vader Timmy.
Three letter search codes are the best.
There's something like about him I don't like. Like, I just feel like you're a cop.
You're a cop.
Don't make fun of me.
I will.
I do it just as a hobby. It kills time. And, like, the shooting people is kind of a benefit. You know, sometimes, like, I just have a rough day.
Someone's got to take the brunt of my force. What's happening?
Doctor can't hit you. Are you actually a Falcon main, Abe?
No.
Like, did it change?
Same Falcon.
But I thought Ganon can win a Major.
I forgot about that.
How do you forget about that, dude? You're
really... Yeah, now all Abe says is Ganon not top 10 to ruin Katanami's stream.
Dude, that's Kerfunkel.
Oh. Katanami tweeted about it.
Did he?
Somebody tweeted it. It was like everywhere I go, and it was someone saying Ganon top 10, and then it was like I see his face, and it was you saying Ganon not top 10.
Okay, but like it.
Oh yeah, I'm with you. I just thought it was a funny meme.
The top 7 Icy's: Luigi, Pikachu, Yoshi, Samus.
Yuck, Samus. Whoa, we both bounced up.
Damn it, did we?
Is Ganon probably the best after those, like the 4 mid tier?
Yeah, I think that Ganon is between the 9 and 13 range.
Is Ganon better than Doc?
Well, I think he's closer to 13 range. Is Ganon better than Doc? I think so, yeah. Doc is for lame losers. You have to be dumb to lose.
Oh, it's really good though for lame losers.
There's like way more good Ganons than good Docs, and that doesn't necessarily mean the character is better, but.
There's none of us to kill each other.
No, I can't get a stomp on me.
I feel like Doc historically had a bit more success though.
There's never been a
Ganon in the top 10.
Togging and Bizarro.
Yo, none's a Ganon main.
Good, but they weren't as good as none's the Docs that were around.
None is a Ganon main.
Oh my god.
The thing is, it's like, I don't even know if Nun switched to Ganon, he would be the best Ganon probably, like, ever, but there would be, for me, there would be an asterisk of some sort, just because he came from Falcon, like, being top 10, 15 Falcon. It's not the same as, like, a grassroots Ganon main, you know?
Yeah, but Nun did play, like, he was a Ganon main.
Right. Before he was a Falcon?
Yeah. What? He had stints of both. And he uses Ganon as a counter pick.
Yeah.
Is this
trying? I wasn't trying to, like, delegitimize his Ganon as, like, a, yeah, you know.
Wait, are we talking about Trail?
No.
Yeah.
I was just saying, if Nun switched to, like, Ganon full time, he would obviously be the best Ganon main.
Yeah.
But it would have like an asterisk compared to like Kage or Bizarro Flame.
Yeah. I have the same feeling when I talk about Plups Luigi.
Exactly.
It's like it's the same ballpark where it's like, yeah, sure, that would be the best, but like, is that really the question you're asking?
Yeah.
I feel like that's kind of different.
They just played at that one tournament.
Like,
Nun Ganon is like an actual one of his characters.
Plus yeah, that for plus like Luigi's a few just like,
yeah, that does change
that
a little
just change bit. A bit. What's another comparable character? Like Scorp?
Yeah. Axe Young Link.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Stuff like that.
No,
Mango Falcon. Like
Mango Falcon might be true. Whoa. I don't know. The three really good ones. Oh, someone in chat said Leffen's Mewtwo, that's a good one.
I have an announcement.
Oh boy.
Whoever wins loser semis goes straight to Grand because Ben is DQing to play in Berlin.
Oh shit!
Yeah, I thought this, I said this when it started. Yeah, I got a DQ of him, so I'm bracket.
I bet Snake just memed the shit out of me and then tipped.
Yeah, Ben, I couldn't stream that.
Okay, I'll get you next time. Because, that was good shit today. That was good shit.
Slippy was throwing errors.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You're good.
What's it called? Kevin says Beans Ness. Frixian Tutor says HBox's Ness. I think Beans Ness has a stronger claim right now.
Well,
especially I guess Armada, but like that's way different.
Yeah.
Armada's Young Link at the time. Zane's Roy, yeah, that's way too easy.
That's complete. I think that one's completely
that one's closer. I don't know who else is there. There's not that many characters left.
Yeah, Zane.
I think you can be like Shroom.
Roy Shroom stuck. Tommy.
I have the DI of a top player.
Tommy.
Apparently not. Falcon off the top. That never happens.
Rishi's DK.
Oh, 100%. Yeah. M2K's Pichu? I don't know about that one, actually.
That's good. That's like a BM one.
That...
Yeah, that's like...
It was actually really
Morph's
funny.
Pichu is probably pound for pound better than M2K's and Pichu stuff. Good game check.
GG's, Ian.
Hey, Jack, it's you and me for the chance to play Kevin and Grads.
Oh, boy.
Your favorite bracket.
This should have upbeat tech chased.
No! I missed the pivot. I missed my pivot. I was trying to pivot F smash the tech in. God damn it. That would have been a clip, bro. I'm like Zane. Cool. Zane's so lame. Am I right, guys? All Mango fans, like, there's never been a Marth lamer than Zane, especially not Mewtwo King. He's so cool.
Yeah. Who's Mewtwo King again? I forgot.
Yeah, he's that author, I think.
Yeah.
Of the famous book, Metagame, right?
The famous book, The Prima Strategy Guide to Super Smash Bros.